Hey guys, this is one of the most often overlooked and underrated techniques in Lindy Hop, but something we use all the time. So we're just going to go over our idea about how to do a really superb rock step, and a couple different flavors.